Christ, and welcome to worship this morning with Park Presbyterian Church and St. Paul's Lutheran Church. It's a joy to have you all here today. I'm Caleb Sedam, pastor here at Park Church, and this is Bill, pastor over at St. Paul's Lutheran. We're glad to have you here today. Couple of announcements. After worship this morning, for all you adults who want to hang around for the potluck and look for something to do, we've got refreshments over here in the chapel area. And then after a little while, Bill and I are going to show you a video, a good Christian video to help with your discipleship whilst our youngsters are helping or are growing their discipleship. This will be right here in the sanctuary, so hang around and do that. Also, thank you for your patience in hailing the change of venue from the park over to here. Did all we could to get the word out to everyone, but you know, you're never going to have everyone get the message. So sorry for those of you who went to the park, but we're glad to have you here now. Do we have any other vital announcements for the good of God's people this day? All right. Now, after worship this morning, now Sue Arbus, pardon me if I say anything wrong. For VBS kids who have not pre-registered, for all the VBS kids, are going to go across the alley over into Park Place, which is where we're going to be holding our registration for those who have not yet registered. And we're going to get everyone separated up into their groups, into their crews, and so we can go out and start the VBS morning today. Also, crew leaders, make sure you go over there too. Everyone involved with VBS, go ahead and head over to Park Place as well, and you will receive your marching orders. Sue, did I miss anything?
We'd like
the preschoolers to stay here.
We'll separate them here.
So we'll separate the preschoolers from the rest of the pack, and then they'll be going downstairs to their tide pool straight away, while the rest of the kids go over to Park Place. Thanks, Sue. I knew I'd forget something.
Caleb, also, the adult meeting is going to be here.
Yes, right here.
So just stay your seats up. The bullet that it says that you're going over to Park Place, but you're actually just going to stay in your seats here.
Any further announcements for the good of God's people?
Yes.
Oh, yes. Thank you. Okay, we want to make sure that everyone's offering goes to the church that they attend this week. So we've got, you should have handed if you're typically a member of Park Presbyterian Church, you should have had an envelope handed to you that came in with Park Presbyterian Church on it. For your St. Paul's Lutheran folks, we've got a blank envelope. You want to write St. Paul's on that. So your offering goes to your church. And any monies that are put into play that are not designated to either to one congregation or the other will go to pay for Vacation Bible School. So that's where your offerings are going this morning. And if you need envelopes, go ahead and raise your hand. Janice Hart will bring them around too. All right. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Then friends, let us prepare our hearts and our minds to worship the Lord our God together this day. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Almighty God, to whom all hearts are open, all desires are known, and from whom no secrets are hid, cleanse the thoughts of our hearts by the inspiration of your Holy Spirit, that we might perfectly love you and worthily magnify your holy name through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Let us confess our sin in the presence of God and one another. Most merciful God,
we confess that we are captives of sin, and cannot free ourselves. We have sinned against you in thought, word, and deed, by what we have done, and by what we have not done. We have not loved you with our whole heart. We have not loved our neighbors as ourselves. For the sake of your Son, Jesus Christ, have mercy on us.
Say God forgives us all our sins. That a called and ordained minister of the Church of Jesus Christ, and by his authority, I therefore declare to you the entire forgiveness of all your sins. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. The love of God and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
Amen.